Hello everyone, we meet again on the next Worthy session. Welcome back, my name is Satya. So today I'm going to introduce to you the HHS family. So in HHS family, we have a HHS adhesive lubricant and also HHS clean. Alright, so now first we are going to look into HHS 2000. It's a red color cap, easy to identify. So HHS 2000 is an adhesive lubricant. Okay, it eliminates the squeak and the creaks also, and also is a good lubricant. Okay, so when you spray the HHS 2000, okay, on your application, okay, it will be in an oil form, and after some time it turn into a grease form. When it turns into a grease form, it able to withstand a high pressure and also able to withstand a high temperature up to 180 degrees. HHS 2000 is used for close application. So what type of close application? Normally it will be on the gear wheels or chain wheels. Normally this will be in a machinery, okay? It's a closed inside part of the machinery where you need to lubricate, because HHS 2000 have an excellent flow and penetration, and also it's a good corrosion protection, and you can use on O-rings or plastics. It does not harm the material. When you use the HHS 2000, it will together penetrate and grease your lubricate, your gear wheel, and also it will protect it from getting corroded. So we have looked at the HHS 2000. Now we go for the upgrade version of HHS 5000. HHS 5000 is also together eliminate the squeak and creaks. Also, it's also an adhesive lubricant, a best adhesive lubricant, and also it used for a close application. Okay, so what make difference is 2000 and 5000. 5000 have PTFE. Okay, PTFE is when you spray this HHS 5000 on the application, it will first come in an oil form and later it will turn into a grease form. But when you see the viscosity of the grease, HHS 5000 having a higher viscosity. So when you have a higher viscosity, let's say you put on a turning or a rotating application, when the first layer of the film that are protecting the rotating gear wheel is tear off, this PTFE will protect the wheel by giving an emergency protection. So that means you have a double layer of protection, which is called lubrication. With this type of protection, it can withstand up to temperature 200 degree, and it will withstand a high pressure as well. So all together with this upgraded version, you can also use on a rotating type of application, which in a high temperature. Some rotating application, for example, a bigger gear wheels or with a higher RPM gear wheels, when you use a normal adhesive lubrication, the lubrication might tear off, and this will create a sound and not a smooth turning. But with PTFE 5000, it gives you an additional protection with double layer together with PTFE, and also it protect on a high rotation with a high temperature. So the next in the HHS family will go for HHS Flute blue color cap. Okay, by the name you actually can imagine it's much more low viscosity, it's a flute. Okay, so when you spray this HHS flute, first is in an oil form, after evaporation it will turn into a grease form. You see the grease form is much more runny or type of watery type compared to a 5000 and 2000, which is a higher viscosity with sticky. But although this HHS flute is much more runny or watery, but when you apply in a centrifugal force, it don't drop down. This is the very excellent lubricant which you can apply on a centrifugal force areas, and no need to worry that the grease will run down. Another thing, it's compatible for O-rings and all plastics. Okay, and it have a very good tear off protection with corrosive protection, which able to work on a high pressure application. So we have seen three types of HHS, and the fourth one will be HHS loop. So HHS loop you can use in a open and closed application. Open application you can use means in an outdoor where you have more exposed to dust, example wire cable, and whereby on a close application you can use on the bearings. So HHS loop is same, it when you spray it's in an oil form, when after evaporation it become like in a grease form. So on this HHS loop, okay, it have a longer grease life, so you don't need to reapply again, and it's actually a water resistant. Okay, so no need to worry when you apply on an outdoor area. So now we have seen the four types, okay, the red, black, blue and green. Now we're gonna see on the white color, which is HHS dry loop. So this HHS dry loop is different from the HHS loop. HHS dry loop you can use for open and close application. For example, like a motorcycle chain suspension, where the part is a rotating, constantly rotating parts, okay, and it's an outdoor where it's exposed to dust. So this type of area you can comfortably use HHS dry loop. Why? Because when compared with HHS loop, when you spray it's same, it's an oil, after some evaporation it will become a grease, but dry loop will become a dry grease. That means it don't have any sticky. When you don't have any sticky, it totally not attracting any dust. With additional PTFE inside, okay, it giving you a double protection for your motorcycle chain and any other rotating chains or bearings or any other rotating application which is outdoor or indoor. So again, it can be used on plastic, on O-rings, and is a neutral behavior which is on a painted area also you can use, no problem on that. Okay, so this HHS dry loop will definitely be one of the best solution if you want to go for outdoor. In the HHS family, we coming to another white cap grease, which is called HHS grease. Now, what is the difference with this HHS grease compared to other types that we have talked before? All the other types we have talked before, the grease will be on yellow color, whereby this one will be on the white color. So what's the advantage of having a white pigmentation grease? When you are doing a maintenance work, this grease, when you spray, that means you already know you already grease this area. It's a white pigmentation, easy to see, compared to other grease which is, it will be yellow color or most of the time it's more transparent color. So this HHS grease you only can use on a close application, which is like a sliding rail, hangers, okay, and also bearings which is inside machines, you can use this HHS grease. So this HHS grease you can use for high rotation and high temperature also, because it comes with a PTFE inside. This HHS grease have a good protection on corrosion and excellent lubrication, and you can use it on a plastic, on O-rings, so no problem. Again, neutral behavior on a painted surface. So the next one will be on HHS clean. We have seen all the type of grease. Okay, now we need to see on the HHS clean. Now what is a HHS clean? HHS clean is very direct, it's a pre-cleaner. For example, I take on a rotating bearing, you already have the previous grease on it. So you want to clean it off. How you clean it off? You just use your HHS clean, spray on it. The moment you spray on it, automatically it remove all the grease ready. And together, it works very well with all the HHS type, where it become an adhesive promoter. Okay, when you spray on it, you no need to wipe it, do nothing, straight away apply the HHS grease, because it will stick together and create a very very good type of protection. Let's say on a certain areas, for example like a motorcycle chain, you want to apply HHS dry loop, you have like a soil or oil on it, don't worry, open your HHS clean, spray on it, you don't have to apply anything after that. When you are spraying, you already can see it already removed the oils already. Just apply this HHS clean and no second application or pre-treatment needed. Very direct forward and very very good cleaner. Alright everyone, so now in this video you have known what is the HHS family worth have, and what is the HHS grease, and what is the HHS clean. Because we're having a range, a wide range with different application, with different form of grease and clean. So let's say you have an application or an area to spray, but you can't pick your right grease, give us a call. We will actually recommend to you which is the best suit grease for you. Alright, so don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel Word Malaysia and make sure you click on the bell button and write your comments and feedback so that we can improve better. Until we meet again on the next Word Malaysia.